Yo, what's up? Today I'll be making a J.Cole type beat. I'll be using a sample based. I've already used this sample to make a tutorial on how to play melodies, how to make melodies on top of sample and all that stuff. So what I'll be doing is I'll just be playing with a sample and come out and make a full beat out of it. So I've already chopped the sample and everything. So if you want to learn how to chop samples, I'll drop the link in the description so that you also watch that video then, so that you learn how to chop samples. So further ado, let me just get to making the beat. So I have my metronome on. I'll be using it to time the sample. I'm using it to time the melody that I'll be making with the sample. Copy it to the next part and work on that one too. I'll keep it that way then. I'll start working on the bass and the drums. Pitch a little bit, so let me just go and tune it with the pitch and knob. So let me play a piano on top of it. Drum kit that I have not released yet. This is a J.Cole sample. So this is how it is. So I'll be dropping that drum kit for free. Thing to be that hard. I don't want the kick to be that hard. That's why I chose this soft kick. So let me copy it to the other side. I'll just maintain it like this. Then maybe the end. I'll switch it up. put this rhyming effect on it. Change the pitch of the box. So it's in C, so it's cool. So let me see if this scenario will work. Stretch it. Let me see if it'll fall on me this time. Okay. So I'm gonna pitch it high a little bit. Sure you subscribe to this channel, share this video, support me grow this channel, you know, just share it with anyone you come across, any producer that need help making this kind of beat. So see you next time. Peace out.